was a close thing, I understand. And you faced your own mortality, yes. But look, it was an off day. We all have off days. Now, gyoza are very good.
I don't think you're listening to me. I'm out.
I'm out too. Of soy sauce. Waiter!
You're insufferable.
Oh, Morgan, sit down. Come on. Don't be so dramatic. Come on. It's not that simple. The client specifically requested you.
Why?
Because of your boyish good looks, your devilish charm, who knows? Maybe they're just fans of your work. It doesn't matter. The thing is, it's not one job. It's six. Six separate contracts. And each one pays $1 million. Now that money would set you up for life.
What kind of life would that be?
Whatever you want it to be. It's $6 million. Now, I don't know if you're familiar with that sort of concept. But that can buy you an awful lot of bottles of Pinot Noir. We're doing good work.
Good.
Necessary work. These are evil men. Now, I know they're supposed to pay for their sins in the next life. But why wait for that?
Hmm? I don't know. This last job.
I know, but you survived. And do you know why?
Because that's what you trained me to do.
This is what you're meant to do. Now, these six contracts.
Remember when we first started working together? I was just a kid. I had no plan, no connections, no clue. Now I've had my time. Okay, there comes a point when you need to understand when to quit. When you're still able to wake up in the morning and enjoy a sunrise. I fucking love my sunrises, Caldwell, I really do. So if you want that money bad enough, you're gonna have to squeeze those triggers yourself.
What's this about, Morgan? There's three reasons why people like us stop. The first one is we find God. Now, in your case, I think that's extremely unlikely. The second one is, and I do hope it's not this, a woman. Now, that's never a good enough reason. Trust me, I know. And the third one.
We're dead.
Yes, we die, but not you, Morgan. No, not you. Now, gyoza. Come on, they're really very good.
I fucking hate you sometimes. You know that?